why it wasn't. Ovechkin got it on the win. Kuznetsov in, scores! What a tremendous pass by Alexander Ovechkin on the backhand to Kuznetsov outside. It goes 5-hole along the ice on Vasilevskiy.
That was big. We're tied.
The Eagle is flying. Ovechkin with the nice backhand pass across. He catches the napping. Kuznetsov's coming up out of a cannon.
Two teams have traded markers in this frame. DeMello blasts Kuznetsov. Ovechkin, great pass. Connolly off the crossbar! The Caps think it's in.
Watch the hit. And watch him get come on, but watch him have the dexterity to chip the puck to OB, who kicks it on his skates, and then the finish by Connolly. That goal is skill, skill, and more skill. The Caps are up 3-1.
Montreal, the visiting whites. Alex turns and scores! A lightning bolt 20 seconds into the game.
A little bit of a rolling puck spinorama eludes the catching glove of Carey Price. 20 seconds in, the Habs have to play comeback. What a start.
So too, Alex Ovechkin through center. Rumbling ahead. Ovechkin fakes and fires. He scores! Ovechkin does it again. Washington wins in overtime.
And now he'll get his breather. What a head of steam and what a dart. Alex Ovechkin, the hero. When it comes to overtime, there's not many players much better than the Capitals' captain. What a shot.
And back the other way, punching in is Wilson for Kuznetsov. Ovechkin scores!
A cannonading drive off the stick of Ovechkin, and it's 1-0.
Ovechkin is higher than normal when he shoots this puck. He's not down in his office, a little bit lower, and Vasilevskiy has got to come across a lot further. And he catches it on the button. It's a bullet, and it's 1-0.
Hockey Fights Cancer Night in Toronto.
It has been the Alex and Alex show tonight before the game. Ovechkin telling Louis, if I score tonight, it'll be for you.
And to Ovechkin. Crisscrossing with Tom Wilson, gets some open ice. Ovechkin shoots, he scores! Ovechkin, can he shoot the puck? And he loves to play in Toronto. 18 goals in 22 games, 574 National Hockey League goals. Now, he really only used three defensemen to kill penalties. And Roman Pollock's on the ice now as Ovechkin shoots, he scores! Right off the faceoff. Ovechkin with his second of the game. It's 2-0 Washington. It's a power play goal. Backstrom, round for Ovechkin, who wants to get his third. Oshie, Ovechkin scores! A hat trick for Alex Ovechkin and Alex Louis.
Boy, great emotion on both sides. Elated on one side, teary-eyed on the other, and the hero comes through.
What a night for Ovechkin and Louis.
Backstrom moving out with Ovechkin in a 2-on-1. Backstrom moving on, across to Ovechkin, he scores! With 1:07 to go!
Big match of time, patience, and right over to Ovechkin, driving hard to the net. I think the initial part of it, Doc, might go off the post, and then Ovechkin bats it out of the air, a la Crosby, to give Washington a lead. There's the post, there's the puck, there's the net. 4-3 lead Washington.
Deep slot, through on his front, directed right on goal, and a stop by Fleury, and then a 360 pull it away, and then another shot off the frame, and another shot again, rebound, score! Now it's a mad scramble, and eventually, Ovechkin will find it, getting tripped up by Braden McNabb, and he beats Fleury.
Second and third chance opportunities. You give a team at this level that many in a short period of time, there's a pretty good chance the puck's going to end up in the back of the net.
He pounds a lot of shots into the back of the net. He just finessed that one with a backhander, diving and being knocked down.
Coming in front, loose in front of Hellebuyck, lost his goal stick. Wilson with a chance, rebound, he score! And there it is! On the rebound, Alex Ovechkin, the 20th player in net!
feet in unison, fourth ever to 600 in less than 1,000 games. The captain does it again here in Washington.
Obviously, I feel great. 600 and history again, and it's kind of nice to be in that company and do it, especially at home in front of fans, wife, friends, and it's pretty amazing.
And as the puck drops, the words that DC fans have been waiting to hear since 1974, the Washington Capitals are the 2018 Stanley Cup champions. It's not a dream. It's not a desert mirage. It's Lord Stanley.